This is Kerry von Erich, also known as the Texas Tornado. He was a professional wrestler that lived between 1960 and 1993. He was a 24-time NWA Tag Team Champion, and he also held the WWE Intercontinental Championship. He has been inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Tragically, he took his own life at the age of 33.